Hello, today I will show you how to change Blender's default startup settings. You could save your settings as the default settings, like the view, data, user interface, render settings and other things. It will help you to save a time. I will show you a few examples. I will save tile size and change layout to video editing as the default. As you can see, tile size was saved as the default setting in new file.